Come. Unpack and we're ready to leave. Hop in, grab a seat. Yes, I'm speaking to you. You behind the screen. You're coming with us. I'm gonna go show you some wildlife. Ready? Let's go. Oh. Hope you packed some alcohol for me.
It's so cute, it's so small.
So, here we are, on our way to the main gate. Very excited. We come back here every year, mainly because the elephants are just so calm, and we're here for the babies. We're here for the baby elephants. Let's hope we see lots.
Do you get this close to a buffalo without being worried? These things can be very aggressive, but somehow not yet.
And it's standing with its ass towards me, that doesn't help me much.
Yeah. Normally the little ones are guarded so heavily by the adults that you can't get close to them, you can't even see them. Yeah, it's just different. Yeah, you can actually get this close. We're about 4 meters away.
Here comes the big one. Oh, so cute.
Look at you.
Oh.
Hey, just look at you. You are gorgeous.
Well, this one is flapping his ears. It's not a great thing.
Don't go too near.
When they flap their ears, they're a bit stressed. I don't like that. I'm rather going to just go past and leave.
Zebras!
I'm not convinced. I think it's horses that they painted. So, just a short distance further, they were standing right next to the road. What a bonus. We could get real close to them, and I've got some nice shots here as well. There's an area that has been encamped where you can drive in and then you can have a picnic here. They've got toilet facilities here as well. So at least the animals can't come and eat you here. Oh good, time to eat.
Oh my gosh.
Look at this.
Wow.
Look at this. Isn't this awesome?
Look at that little one.
Oh no. He's right in the open.
Oh, look at that little one. There's Anton.
Hello.
Oh, more elephants coming. Good grief.
Yes, what a feast of animals today.
Oh. Ooh. Is that one angry or what? My goodness, where did you come from? More coming.
I'm telling you this.
More crossing the road.
Behind this big fat one, they looked at it. I'm telling you, those are twins. Very scared. Apparently, they are twins. Those are the twins. I'm telling you, that's the twins. Well, you know what the chances are of seeing twin babies?
Oh, there's a lot of babies. Yeah.
Most we've ever seen, and we basically come every year for the last, 10 years, you know?
Yeah, no, definitely.
More than 10 years.
The most elephants we've ever seen.
Most small elephants.
Yes.
We've seen more elephants together, but not nearly as many small ones. Is that where your woman got this whole mud bath idea from?
Yes, look there. No water's going to be left soon.
It doesn't look very enticing to me.
There's a little one there.
Oh
my gosh, look at that little one. He can hardly walk. Oh my gosh.
Checking out the water. What the hell are you?
Yes, he was like scared.
You're not an elephant. Shame, the poor warthog, he's thirsty, but he wouldn't dare go close to the water while the elephants are here. Look at this poor warthog, he wants water and he's trying to squeeze in there just to get a sip, but he's very nervous because they're not going to enjoy him barging in there. Must be terrible being thirsty and knowing that you cannot go there. Look at these
look at that. It's beautiful. It must be a beautiful photo, Anton.
I'm on it.
Good.
One drinking left.
Oh, and there's a baby drinking.
I was quite surprised when I heard the first time that the teacher actually between their front legs.
Oh, look at this little one coming running towards us. Oh, oh, so cute. More coming, Anton.
Across
the road.
My word.
Wow.
These moms and dads have been busy since we've been here.
Yes. Since lockdown. Yes.
I had nothing else to do.
Yes.
Let's make babies.
No humans watching us. There's one coming right in front of the camper now.
Really?
Yes.
Where?
Oh gosh.
Mm-hmm. Which side? I haven't seen him. Oh yeah.
Yeah, over here. Right here.
You don't have to worry.
Wow. More and more and more elephants. There you go. That's also really a little one, eh?
Oh, he's too sweet too.
Oh, my Nordic. See, this one's got a tail and he's also little. He's got a tail.
I don't know what happened to the other one's tail. Can make him up an exciting story like a lion ate it or something, but I think he was born that way.
Are you taking photos, Anton?
Yes.
Okay, well, let's go see where's Anton. Busy taking photos. There you are. Oh, it's that how you
Sorry.
Take photos?
I had to take a break.
Mm-mm. Where's your camera? Take the photo. The little
okay,
one in the water.
Okay, take a photo.
Oh, no, not of me. The little one in the water. Okay, enjoy yourself. Wow, this was now really amazing.
Yep, what a morning.
Wow.
Time to leave, time to go check out what the next thing in store for us.
Yes, hopefully we can see some lions as well. This will really be our lucky day.
I heard there are some around, let's go check.
Yes.
Okay, typical lions. They're lying underneath a bush a few hundred meters off the road. No, I'm not gonna get out of the car and walk there. So we are, and while we are unpacking, these two, they're telling us we're not living without us again. Have a look.